Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to the next level. How are y'all doing, man? Hey, we're back with reactions. And we got Divide, Baby Yoda song, Chewy Cat cover. Okay, I think this is the first time I've seen, like, someone cover someone else's song, like, anime song. So I am very excited to hear this, like, you know, the Divide twist on this song. So we about to get in. Automatically like, because it's Divide. It's going to be good. It's Divide doesn't miss. Let me make sure my volume is up. Hello? Oh, okay. Oh, wow. I put that in all the way. I like this. I'm trying to think about what it freaking reminds me of, bro. Like the type of song that this is. Like, I don't know. This is like a radio love song. I was like, I knew it reminded me of something, but my mouth couldn't say it. It's like a radio love song, bro. Like, I'm fine with that. I mean, it's a different love, because, you know, he's talking about how it's cute, might die, all this stuff. I wouldn't even mind. I just like, I like the, how he's doing the song. I like you with this babysitter Mandalorian, and I know he's got the force, cause up by his little soul, to feel in a person, I need his finger on my chest. And he's still so relatable, and he's cuter than a party, and I guess that cute is his label. I think now I won't get to something, but will they be? Did you hear the screamo he had under his voice while he was doing that? When he was just singing, he was like, that was a bad scream, but that's why I don't do that. but I like how that sounded, like, in behind the vocals. I also really like this instrumental. Imagine this is Bounty Hunter, he's just holding his little baby while he's on the ship. Exactly, that's a bad idea, actually, thinking about it. Because the baby just touched them, that's horrible on the spaceship. Boom, Astro. Dead. I love that line. It's like, yeah, I'm, that last line was kind of weird. You know what? My bad. You know what? let's go back. I apologize. That was, I don't know what was going through my head when I said that, when I wrote that. I apologize. I just love that. That's amazing. That's a big statement. That is true. I just thought about it. Like, because he just talked about how, like, you're more than just a meme to me. I haven't seen any Baby Yoda memes since, like, he came out. Like, I haven't seen any of them. Like, if people still making Baby Yoda memes, I haven't seen any of them. So, I maybe that hits more now. Because, like, it's been a while since the Baby Yoda thing happened. People don't really talk about it anymore.
Yeah.
I like when he comes in those notes. Okay, it's the first link in the description, like always. Thank you guys so much for watching my reaction. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you know to subscribe, check out all my other content, and I'll see you, oh my god, I'll see you guys in the next one.